Okay, after a little fidgeting, it just turned out to be, it looks like the motor mount screws were a little too tight, and now it's driving a little better. There's a little nose heavy on jumping, but I'll figure that out at some point.